See, that's all I needed. Let's plop a voyage down, see where we're going. All right, up north and up north. Those barrels are still there. We're gonna go for those barrels. There's a cannonball crate in there, and we got a lot of cannonballs. Oh, I never sold this. Derp. Silly kidding it. Really? I'm not hitting the one thing I'm wanting to, that I'm actually aiming at. Thank you. gotta be, what the heck? I am just rotating all over the place. Sinking. No, no, no. No, you don't. Come back here, you. What was here? Oh, no. That's lame. The one thing I wanted. I couldn't see it from the surface. Can't believe they just made it pop out of existence. Oh, ridiculous! Go fetch us. We the chest. Gotta remember to take it off the boat while I'm off the boat. You're going the right way. Little detours. You know, that's weird. I don't recall doing that. Maybe I did. Of course, right as we get here, there's an earthquake. Because that's my life. Off my boat. Three skulls marked on rock to the south. Check cam to the west. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 don't shoot. Don't shoot. You don't really want to shoot me. Orange Echo came to the west. Get you out of the way. You're a dangerous character. Oh, hello. What now? Oh. Full. It's full. I'll take it. Paces west by northwest. is this? Oh. I'll take your skull if you give it to me. I won't take it from you, but if you give it to me, I'll take it. Thank you. The boat keeps moving, even though the sails are up. Yeah! Because I did not drop the anchor. This is going to go back off the boat. What are you shooting at? Alright, that's all I wanted. Flame hearts at Kraken's Fall. That could be problematic when we do our... if it's not done by the time we get our emissary quest and we have that as a place to go. Okay, we gotta drop this off because I think this is gonna be here. Painting of the first eruption. West abandoned cart, which is here. My pace is in northeast. Niceties. Niceties are always welcome. Ooh. No, you don't. No, you don't. You don't see me. Don't you shoot at me. You almost got me. Thank you. wait for this guy to stop crying. Up in a crow's nest. Don't know where that sloop went. Scorched pass. Oh, they're there. There they are. Like maybe they left. Nope, they're still there. Maybe they're tanking it. We're in a bad spot. We're in a bad spot. Almost had that glitch. Or it won't show me the ashes. I Oh yeah, we gotta move. Seriously, got him. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, I get it. I get it. I get it. Just like, you're right here. What about that other ship? See that other ship sitting over there? Why are you targeting me? Silliness. Oh, really? It's like, no. What? Jesus. Any other smolders I need to put down? Let's take two. And they're still sitting there. They were fine throughout that. Okay. You go to the shipwreck, they're fine. I don't want to turn the boat around. Ow. I got no extra. Okay. Okay, good. Darn it. There's a key master. Did it kill the keymaster? Means there's a skull around here. Maybe they're trying to fish. That skull and that voyage. It won't be a voyage, it'll be a key, but you know what I mean. Get those things. There it is. I had a, I have a little gold trinket. Okay. Seriously? What's with these one-offs? They're making me angry. They're not even multiple chapters. I can't. Oh, that's a vault. God darn it. I gotta discard that one. lost my rowboat. It's a little slower because you can't do the world events. You know, you can't get skelly ships. Just going to Flintlock on the way to pick up more voyages anyway. Another fruit crate. Here we go. And I'll just probably just slow down.
Mark, I mean, customer.
Come back soon.
Oh, a fool and he's gone.
I heard that. I heard it. Why does it always put the mermaid way out there? This isn't good. I'm going to have to quit. Yeah, I'm going to have to reload. I don't know what's going on with that. What the fuck? What just happened? What just happened? What just happened? My ship. Oh, Jesus. I know exactly what happened. Okay. I'm an idiot. That's what happened. Let's go get the loot. Jesus Christ. I'm an idiot. Let's hope we can find it. It should be just not too far offshore. I'm an idiot. It was the Chest of Sorrow. Jesus, I'm an idiot. If it's not happened before, I would say well, but I have done this repeatedly. It's sad. Okay. Oh, man. That's when you know you're getting tired. Take two. All those resources are gone. If I server merged, I will be certainly mad. I'm seriously kicking myself. It happened quick. It must have started crediting the minute I got off the boat. Unless it crashed. I don't think I crashed because I'm in the roar. And allow me to join my previous session. Gonna be more north in here. Like I was just going from my mermaid to my ship. And it sank. Gotta be stuff in the water. Gotta be something in the water. If it's not something in the water, then it crashed. Something went weird. Because it was not long enough for it to sink. What the hell? There it is. There's the stuff. See what stuff is still floating. Oh, I'm an idiot. Where? I saw it. Behind me. So much of it looks like it's sunk. I find that hard to believe, considering, but this server being what it is. I'm gonna have to dive for some stuff. Just slowly circling it. Is that all that's left? No. Yeah, that stuff's all sinking. Oh, no. Oh, go. Go. Mm-hmm. no, no. Thought I touched all this. I lost that ashen chick captain's chest. And I'm gonna die. That was stupid. Stupid mistake. I'll have to go and put the flag up again. You bastard. When will I learn? Yes, I was looking. At the harpoon, and it gave me the prompt, then you still picked up a chest, you bastard. Lost all our dead Teds. More stuff starts sinking again. What was the key? You know, stupidity costs you. Sometimes it costs you. Like you're almost at grade 5 and you pull something stupid. Really? I'm selling that because it's just too much of a problem. It's crying like pretty quickly after each other. Particularly cursed today, this one. Stung a little, I'm not gonna lie. Not gonna lie, that stupidity stung. Yeah, curse chest, I can handle it.
Ah, new mark. I mean, customer.
And all those supplies. Better start getting some good voyages. That get us over 30? No. We had a handful of skulls, and now we have three. So we got the, is it the Ashen? No, it's just a Villainous. Oh, we lost the Ashen Villainous. All right, pick it up. We keep going. That's what happens. Okay. All right. We'll probably cancel after, unless it says, oh shoot, I didn't pay attention. Clearly wasn't paying attention there either. Shipwreck down there, that'll help. I gotta go to Flintlock first. Then down to Brimstone, and then we'll cancel it there. Fill this. No, you can't. No, sir. You cannot. Well, well, well. Cost us some money and some time. I think we might have lost the treasure chest with gems. We'll see which ones are in there. But I don't have high hopes. Sucks when you're right there and they're just popping away in front of your eyes. It could have been worse. I could have had a worse spawn, you know? I mean, I did do a little bit of circling, which I didn't need to do. Not a good beach loot either, I have to say. This. Where's this path? This path here. Another blue gem. We'll get these aboard. We'll do a quick run of the beach. Hopefully we can find something nice. Make up for what we lost. Get some extra grade. So we're not spending a long time doing this. So I'm going to want to do the emissary quest. Beautiful lunch. There's something. They're not gonna let me pick it up, you bastards. Rare! Like, at least I can't blame them for that last sink, which was sad. That was all me. All me. Where can I move? I'm gonna have to rebind that walk key. I keep accidentally, when I hit shift, I accidentally hit walk. or something. Back to the boat. Yeah, they've pretty much changed how earthquakes work, it seems like. You're not stopping cold, which is nice. You're still getting some forward momentum. That hit behind me. Is it going to erupt? We don't know. These are the things we don't know. Probably not. Let's take a cannon shot over the island. Not a witch the beach loot. Not a witch the beach loot. Okay. Shipwreck, then brimstone. Hopefully that shipwreck is still there. Back there, fill it up. Probably can fill it with those bananas. Okay. Shipwreck brimstone. Was that brimstone or forsaken brig? Brimstone. I'm just gonna hit everything now. That's just the way that's the way I'm rolling right now. I'm just gonna crash in everything. Ay ay ay. Hit the rock on the other side of the boat. That's where the hole shows up. shipwreck still there? I am not seeing it. Okay. C'est la vie, as they say. Unless it's lost in the haze, but I don't see it. Shipwrecks have also been fairly disappointing. I think they had one good one. Looking for it. Only four?
Yeah.
I didn't bring any fruit with me. Oh, come, Jesus. I couldn't get my sword lunge off because they were, oh my goodness, I could have died. Sorry. I'll take this, but I gotta go right to tomorrow's peak with it because I'm not doing this again. Not doing it again. I mean, I could try and risk it. I could risk it. That just have to be smart. Not be dumb again. Oh, there's another one in. Oh, it's empty. Ah. Trixie. Jesus Christ, these are lame. Oh, man. I'm getting the worst RNG for these voyages. Worst. Ha 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 ha. You mean the accident? Because I lost my grade 4.25 because I jumped off the boat to go get more voyages, and then it started crying pretty much immediately after it had stopped. I wasn't happy, but it was my own dumb mistake. So now I just don't do these things. I just like, oof. I lost a little bit of loot, lost my grade, so I have to earn the grade back. Thankfully, I was able to get, I think, the majority of the loot. I lost some really good loot, though. Like an Ash and Captain's, blah, blah, blah. It was not good. It was not a good situation. I'm not happy with myself over that. And the RNG, I'm just kidding. I'm just not frustrated with the server. This particular session has not been as fruitful in terms of gold hoarders as it could have been. The merchant stuff earlier was great. I mean, it was okay. It wasn't great. It was okay. But this is just like, you know, drips. I also picked up a vault voyage that I wasn't going to do with a ship around, because that would be silly. Since I can't fight. Oh, that's why I shook my head, because I was like remembering about oh. Yeah, we're 6 hours in. I was just remembering the thing, because I hopped off at the outpost. I just hopped off at the outpost to pick up voyages. I went to come back, and it was a long screen. I'm like, what is going on? I thought the game had crashed. Hello, free loot. That makes up for the one I lost. Kinda. Oh, hello. And, that was like, the game must have crashed. So I alt F4'd. Let's not do it again, shall we? Let's not do it again. Start making it twice. I gotta remember to take it off the boat. Get off my boat. So basically that happened, but very, very quickly, because I saw my boat. Okay, I'm going to catch the mermaid. Went to go catch the mermaid, and it was not in a good situation. Thankfully, I spawned, and it was just off of the outpost. I spawned over at Roaring Sands, sailed back against the wind, tried to find the loot in the water, saw it, and then had to, I was like, where is it? Circled it a little bit. Got there, and it was all just kind of diving down. So I dove off the boat and just grabbed as much as I could. I got, like I said, at first I thought I got all of it. Then I saw another chain of it falling. So I'm like, no. And it reaches a point where it just kind of pops out of existence, even if you're right in front of it. Again, the music has stopped. I don't know why Spotify is randomly stopping. I don't understand it. All right. Wreckage to the south. 9 paces east. Fog us. It was a bummer. I mean, it was a bummer to lose the grade. I mean, because I was just about done getting ready to go do the emissary quest. 9 paces east. So that's really, I lost time more than anything else, but it happens. We'll make up the time, and we'll make up the loot. We won't be too bad. You know, I just really want to get to that emissary quest, do those emissaries. Part of me is like, do I leave the flag up? I don't want to. But I'm going to have to. Because I think it's just going to be easier to do. Do big islands first, small then small islands, and then just... Done, head to Reaper, turn the skulls. Call it day. But these little one-off things are pissing me off. These little, whoa! That could have been really bad. I'm getting really bad voyages. And I don't like to stay there and just, you know, certainly not going to alt 4. I'm not going to glitch, exploit the system to get it. But...
Pain in the butt.
But a pain in the butt you just gotta deal with. It's just the game. Nature of the game sometimes. Sometimes you get bad rolls. One after the other. Pretty busy. I mean, nobody's really bothered me. But there's been constant people on. There's another couple of emissaries out there somewhere. There's a sloop with no emissary that's in the roar. And at first I was like, I'll just sell it. But then I'm like, but then I don't get the grade for it. And it's pretty good chest, so. I want the grade. I just have to remember to take it off the boat when I get to the island. And to not hop off the boat to go do something with it on the boat. I think I've done that. That would be the third time I've done that. Let the boat, maybe fourth time. And I've let the boat sink by getting off the boat with this chest of sorrow on it. It's never a good look. Never a good look. Cause you can't. Well, I mean, you can only get upset at yourself. For your blatant stupidity in leaving the chest on the boat. I suppose the other thing I could do is stash it and come back for it. Stash it someplace nobody will hear it. Or not easily hear it. Like on the back end of Ashens, you could probably stash it. I don't know that there's a place on Rubies where you could stash it. If there were a little like sand inlet. Because it'll sit there for a couple hours, then you can just come back when you're grade 5 and say, hey, take this. Oh, red gem. Yeah, let's get up there. And a cannonball crate. Lovely. Yeah, I think it's interesting because I was about to blame the game for the sink. I was like, what? Did it just crash? With all my loot? But no, I just sank myself. Sometimes you just gotta sink yourself. And this thing is crying like nonstop. It's like just stopped crying and now it's crying. I think this is also something about this server. I don't think I've ever had one, or I haven't had one in a long time, that cries ceaselessly every other minute. Sometimes you hop on a server where it looks like you feel like, oh, I got the one with the bad settings. Yeah, maybe. I mean, I can, if I'm focused, I can handle it. I just have to remember to take it off the boat. And I may just take it and sell it, whatever grade I have, just to get it off the boat, because it's a pain. Like, I've had some where it's like, it'll cry, but it won't cry. There'll be gaps in between. The gaps in between on this one are really not large. Not even medium. They're really small. 0 out of 50. Well, let me put some of you in there. Get him off my boat. Oh, that's full. Not cooperating at all. Being a pain in my bottom. Grab, let's see, let's put these down here. This up here. Grab as many of these out, and I'll put them in a barrel when I'm on the island. Red mermaid gem, I can't take. Villainous skull, I can take. Off the boat, friend. Give me good beach loot. This is the time, this is when they get me. Were they just here and they left? Did I scare them?
I scared them off.
Okay. We gotta go this way. That's the other sloop. I first saw them at the outpost, and when I needed to get Voyage, and they left immediately. So they look like they'll run if they see me. Here? Hi guys, how you doing? Just gonna dig this up, okay? I'm just gonna dig. Just digging. Well, I get the final chapter. Nice. Sorry. Crap. I'm an idiot. See you again. Again with the idiocy. Jesus. Oh, man, that's hilarious. Oh, man, that's so funny. They're fighting a Meg. Whenever you're ready. Yeah, this one is a pain in my butt. Pain in my bottom. Three now. Let's see if I can find a place to stash this. I'm gonna see if I can find a spot on the island. Back here. If there's a nice sandbar or something back here, I can put it on. Probably not, but... Yes. Nobody's really gonna, well, people will come through this way. But that's, as long as it's not on a rock, it should stay there for a while. Look at all these mermaid gems I can't kill. So I just remember to come back if I'm in grade 5. Hopefully that works. Gotta use that shipwrecked, the tools from shipwrecked. Final chapter where? I am not going to Ash and Reaches for one dig. Why do I keep picking up vaults? I probably could do this. I'm not good at vaults. Let's see. As I understand it, it also won't get me to grade 5. I'm just going to cancel it. I need to get to grade 5. That's the most important thing for me. And we'll head over to the outpost. Grab more voyages. Have I filled this yet? I haven't. Let's fill this bad boy. Yep. We'll sell these when we get up there as well. He's a live and let live. I'm going to be a live and let live. Like I have any choice. Coming in. Make you wait. Remember not to pick up the vault. Don't pick up the vault. Wow.
Why not let me invest the gold for you?
Not a vault. I mean, I'll pick it up and then I'll just cancel it.
Come back soon. Oh, a fool and his gold are easily parted.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Sometimes it sounds like someone's swimming. This is gonna piss me off. This is getting to piss me off. Dude.
Ah, new mark. I mean, customer.
Nope.
Bring any gold you find straight.
This is what I've been getting all day with this. Just like one riddle or one riddle in one chest. It's just really not making me happy. Chapter one. Okay. Chapter one. There might be more. And a shipwreck. No, it's barrels. Roar's being a bit of a bitch today. Bit of a bitch. At least the water looks back to normal. It's not Caribbean blue. You need to chill out there, Volcano. You just need to chill. Chill the F out. And not one storage crate. Haven't seen a storage crate all day. That's the RNG on this server. Not a single storage crate. Sad, really. Just sad. You know, I'll start seeing storage crates when I get back in the main world doing the emissary quest. Here we go. How do you get back so fast? Serpentine. Get away from me. Is that a wood crate? What's that?
Is that a storage crate? It's a storage crate. Oh my god.
Who knew? Who knew such things existed? Storage crates. Hello. I'll take you. Oh, ah, oh, he found me. He's so clever. So on his game. Ah, they both found me. Jesus, and that guy's still there. I didn't do it. Wasn't me. Ow, that wasn't not me. I'm sorry. I was just trying to get the jazz man. That's it. Ash and Reaches. That's the other chapter. One riddle at Ash and Reaches. You can go right off and fuck yourself with that one. Oh my god, this is going to kill me. All this one-off nonsense is gonna kill me. It's literally killing me. Ash and Reaches. It just wants me to go to Ash and Reaches today for one chest. These single digs are just driving me mad. They are making me crazy. Because now I have to get more voyages. I'm just going to leave these in there. Hi-ya-ya. It makes me. I feel like I need to sell something to get over 30, and maybe then I'll start getting good voyages. I don't know, but this is just driving me nuts. This just single voyage, single dig, single riddle. Final chapter is a single riddle after doing a single riddle. Just maddening. Nice thing is I can just go get voyages this time and not worry about being sunk by a chest. But this raid is going to take me hours just to reach grade 5. I mean, this is getting ridiculous. You know, sail for 20 minutes to dig one chest, then have to sail back across the entire map to dig the other half of that for one chest. It's just like, come on. And it wouldn't be so bad. Like, every once in a while, it's fine. It happens. You know what I mean? But this is like back to back to back to back to back. Crappy, crappy, crappy voyages. Dude, you better give me some good voyages, okay?
How about some near genuine rubies? They're lovely. Bring any gold you find straight to me.
These guys are very, very angry. Now, oh, jeez Louise. Hi. Ow, 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 ow. Oh. Did not expect I would get that quick.
Thank you.
We're gonna cancel this now, put down this other voyage. Hopefully it's better. And isn't simply one chest riddle at Ashen Reaches. Okay, see, this is more like it. This is much more like it. This is the first one I've had like this at all. Devil's Thirst. But these are all, that's Ashen Reaches, three on Ashen Reaches. We'll go to Ashen Reaches, Devil's Thirst, and then head up to Flintlock. I mean, Rubies. We should do the opposite, because Rubies is right here. Go to Rubies, Devil's Thirst, Ashen Reaches. Finally, maybe somebody heard me complaining. Park over here, tend to take the rowboat. Also check and see that we'll go touch the Weeper. It's Chest of Sorrow. Chest of Sorrow. Jesus. I don't know when the HD versions of these things are going to be done. Looking at the YouTube channel to see if those things were done correct. If you off right now, I will be not so happy with you. There it is. Be fake news. This goes off, we'll go to Flintlock. That's where we probably should have gone first, to be honest. So we'll dig them all and get the rowboat to bring them up, or just actually kill the skelly cannon. I could probably move it up, never mind. Ooh, they all got guns. It's very close to me. I'm gonna get shot.